2017 Mazda CX-5 AWD. Like one of the flying Wallandas, the 2017 Mazda CX-5 walks a figurative tightrope between passion and practicality. It's a combination that has helped make the compact crossover SUV the brand's best-selling vehicle in the US for the past 2 years. Despite being dimensionally similar to its predecessor, the new CX-5 looks both wider and longer thanks to a massive concave grille and slim LED headlights that accentuate the car's width, as well as A-pillars that have been pushed back 1.4 inches in order to emphasize the length of the CX-5's hood. The swoopy exterior cuts into the crossover's cargo capacity, however, leaving the new CX-5 with just 31 cubic feet of cargo space with the rear seats up, down 3 cubes to the prior CX-5 and down 8 to the Honda CR-V. Nevertheless, the new CX-5's passenger compartment benefits from high-quality materials, top-notch fit and finish, and adequate space for those seated in the front or in the two outboard rear seats. The new CX-5's interior is noticeably quieter, too, with our sound level meter registering just 67 decibels at 70 miles per hour, or 1 decibel lower than a Mercedes-Benz GLC 300 4MATIC. Steady as she goes. Motivating every 2017 CX-5, at least until the promised diesel engine arrives, is Mazda's familiar 2.5-liter inline-4. Tuned to produce 187 horsepower and 185 pounds-to-foot of torque in this application, the engine channels power to the CX-5's drive wheels through a 6-speed automatic transmission that's eager to downshift with only a slight prod of the pedal, a rarity in modern automatic gearboxes with maximum fuel efficiency as their overriding mission. Manual control can be assumed via the console-mounted shift lever, but there are no wheel or column-mounted paddles. All-wheel drive CX-5s continue to direct a majority of the engine's torque to the front wheels most of the time but can send as much as 50% rearward when needed. With a curb weight of 3,678 pounds, our all-wheel drive CX-5 Grand Touring Test Car carried an extra 141 pounds of mass compared with the front-wheel drive CX-5 Grand Touring we recently tested. Despite increased launch traction, the heftier AWD model's straight-line performance fell behind its lighter FWD kin, with this CX-5 taking 8.1 seconds to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour, 0.3 second longer than the front drive model and half a second behind a turbocharged, all-wheel drive CR-V. A bigger disappointment was the all-wheel drive CX-5's 70 mph to zero stopping distance of 182 feet, 5 feet longer than its front-wheel drive counterpart and a full 16 feet more than the Honda. Trim pickings. Mazda offers the CX-5 in 4 different trim levels, the base $24,985 Sport, the well-equipped $26,855 Touring, the luxury line $29,835 Grand Select, and the top of the line $30,335 Grand Touring. In all four, front drive comes standard, but all-wheel drive, as tested here, is a $1,300 option. Even the base Sport includes as standard a 7.0-inch touchscreen infotainment system, a rear-view camera, a 40/20/40 split folding and reclining rear seat, and Mazda's Smart City Brake Support system that can detect an impending collision and automatically apply the CX-5's brakes when traveling between 2 and 19 miles per hour. Still, most consumers may want the mid-level touring trim. This model adds a host of comfort and convenience items, including a power driver seat, heated front seats, dual-zone automatic climate control, a proximity key, rear back vents, blind spot monitoring, and more. It also opens up the options booked to items such as a lane departure warning and lane keeping assist system, automatic headlights, automatic high beams, rain sensing wipers, adaptive cruise control, premium audio, navigation, a sunroof, and a power opening liftgate, a first for the CX-5. Our Grand Touring test example up the ante with the trim exclusive premium package, an $1,830 option that has a memory driver seat, a power passenger seat, a windshield wiper deicer, a head-up display, a heated steering wheel, and heated outboard rear seats. Additional options included a $595 coat of Sol Red Crystal Metallic paint, a $70 cargo mat, and a $250 rear cargo cover, ultimately raising the crossover's as tested price to $34,380. Although there are quicker and more spacious compact crossover SUVs available, few juggle driving enjoyment and general practicality like the 2017 Mazda CX-5. It's a trick that is likely to keep the CX-5 atop Mazda's sales charts.